your cloth. I'm not done. I don't want to take too much of your data. That's why I'm trying to round it up right now. When you do this, this is going to happen on the lining as well as on the fabric. So I'm cutting two of these for the lining and the fabric, right? I'll double everything together. Now for the bust area, around the cup, I need to cut the cup using wadding to get that.
How many weeks or month does it take for the training?
Okay, we have it as 2 months. 2 months, that's 12 weeks. I'm not making a mistake.
3 months.
Huh? Sorry, no, sorry. Not 2 months. 3 months. There's 3 months, 6 months, and
9 months.
And 9 months. We have like 12 weeks. 36 weeks thereabouts. So when you put all those things into months, it will help you know how long they're spending. It's by choice. You determine how long you want to spend. So this one goes here. That's your pad. This is what they call the pad, you know. When they are saying padded blouse, padded blouse. This is the padded something that's costing the padded blouse. So that's usually there. Now on the sides, is going to come out at the end of the day. See, it's going to really shoot out and have a lovely edge there. My last cut shows it. Oh wow.
You cut it?
I can't seem to find it. Okay, that's it, I guess. Yeah. No. Okay, let me just put this one. This is the lining, but let me place it there for you to just see what we're talking about. So, by the time we join all of them together, this neckline will be reshaped. You know, this one will come in like that. That one too will come in like this. And this will shoot out. This will shoot out. This comes in. This comes in. And this edge shoots out. That's how the design will look like at the end of the
day. How can I get the CD? How much?
Okay. The CD, there are two ways to get it. You can either pick it up from us at the school, here in Ogba and in Abuja. Those are the two places you can get it immediately. Okay. You can also get it in Port Harcourt from our student who is now in Port Harcourt, who left. In fact, she registered from Port Harcourt. She came from Port Harcourt to Lagos and has finished her program with us and is back in Port Harcourt. Her name is Magdalene. I remember posting her lovely dresses some time ago. Contact Magdalene. I will also post her number very, very soon. So that there are DVDs with her a lot. There is also in Akwa Ibom, okay? At Akwa Ibom, you can get it from Happiness. They are with her, they are presently there with her. You can get it from Sarah. Sarah is in Ibadan. If you are located in Ibadan, you can get our DVDs from Sarah as well in Ibadan. I will also just her number online very soon. You can get it from Mary. Mary is in Egeda End. You can get it from Mary. She's actually staying somewhere around Egeda. Okonjo Mary. Okay? So those are the places you can get our DVDs from presently. And you can get it from us at the school, number 2, Akinwale Street, over Lagos. We can send it to you. Some of you can come all the way, and some of the states I've mentioned is probably not your state. We can ship it to you. We have a delivery system that covers all that for you. Okay, so based on this, the next stage I want to go into is cut the lining. After I've cut the lining, I cut out the pieces. Let me just cut out one of these for you to see.
Apart from interfacing, can you use iron padded foam for the cup?
Iron
padded foam for the cup.
Maybe it's the name you're calling it though. I don't know what iron padded foam is. Or maybe it's the name you're calling it. Maybe that's not the name I know it as. Can you use iron padded foam? This is working. There are cups that they sell that you can use. Maybe that's what you're talking about. Okay? You can use those ones as well. It's possible. So let me quickly cut this one for you. So you see what some of these cups would look like. I mean the cup that I'll be using to decorate the front.
How much is the CD?
The CDs are 10,000 naira for volume 1 and 2. 22,000 instead of 25,000 for volume 1 to 5. So, imagine this. This will be arranged on this place. So many stripes like that. And we'll go all the way down. That's how I'm going to design it. To get this design. To get the one we're using as inspiration. Excuse me. Sorry, I'm looking for my inspiration design. Okay, before I find that one out, please. Some of us are not using the group very well, and I'm not happy about it. This is our inspiration design. This is the one we are trying to get. This is my own. So there's an extension on mine. Mine will have the shoots. Hers doesn't have that. Now you also notice the way her own is. The way her own is in front here. It's as if when they got to this place, they did it like this. I don't want my own to look like that. I want my own to be covered all the way. And it's only in front. I'm not walking at the back. Only in front. Then at this front place, if I'm powerful, if I feel motivated though, I can add stones on the side on top of each one. It doesn't if I feel motivated though. If not, to see where this organza is, I can stone the organza. All is in the aim and bid to make sure mine looks slightly different from whatever it is I'm copying. I never like to copy 8%. Copy with sense, copy with brain. Copy with style. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you've learned one or two things today, and I hope you have gotten some of the information.